like a small boat on the ocean. Hey everyone, today is vlog number 66. Today I show you a tour around Burlington, Kansas. I am not at home right now. I am somewhere else. I cannot say, but it's somewhere in Burlington. But that's besides the point. I am going to do a voiceover of tell you what different places are around in Burlington, Kansas that you can see or visit, like a hotel or a library or the post office and stuff like that. Let's get started. Let's get started with today's video. If you're new here, please click the red subscribe button. Click the notification bell so it misses the next video that I post. Make sure to like this video if you like it. If you dislike it, click the dislike. And if at the end, be sure to comment what your favorite part of Burlington was that I showed you. Alright, let's get started. Welcome to Burlington, Kansas. This is a small town. Up next, we have downtown Burlington. Here's a place that is no longer in business, but yeah, here's downtown Burlington again. Here's Kelly Park, one of our parks we really love. Here's a Mexican restaurant called Cilantro's. It's a very good place to eat out all the time. And up next is Across the Borders, another Mexican restaurant that I love. And next up we have the City Dam. That is cool. And up next we have our USD 244 schools. Next we have the Coffee County Museum. That is fun. Next we have the Burlington Swimming Pool, ran by USD 244. Then we have the post office, which we get our mail from. Then we have assistive living from the Meadows. Then we have a Burlington church in Burlington. Then we have Bumper to Bumper, which is an auto supply store place. Next, we have Building Materials in Burlington. And next, we have a Burlington Water Supply place where they distort our water from. And if you're ever interested, check into the Country Haven Inn. Next is another assistive living. And this is where our power comes from, Wolf Creek. The bowling alley is no more, now it's something else, but you can still do something with it. Then we have our fire districts. Then we have Pizza Hut. Then we have our emergency place. Then we have the newspaper place. Thank you for watching. I love you all.